Project title is Enders, and our faculty coordinators are Suresh Ram sir, Satish sir, and Ravi Kiran sir. Myself, Sayyadana Sula Seni, I'm a project analyzer and coder, and our team is
myself, Suman, I'm project manager.
Myself, Fatsuna, and I'm a project designer.
Myself, Sahiti, my role is design architecture.
Myself, Enrasel, my role is technical support.
Myself, M. Marvin, I'm a mechanical support.
So as coming to the introduction, like most of these small scale industries like carpentering, production and rice mills and stone cutting and etc. Most of the like industries which produces dust, like their workers face a lot of problem, like health hazards, like lung diseases, respiratory and blood clotting issues. But coming to the large scale industries, they don't actually face a lot of problem because the government or like the owners produce a nice environment for rice refugees to work with it. But in like coming to the small scale industries, the workers don't have any facilities to work. Neither the government produces any like provide any facilities, nor the like owners provide any facilities. So here we come up with the project. Our project is Enders, which is industrial dust collector. So my teammate Sahiti will continue about the project.
The solution for the project is the Enders, which is an industrial dust collector. It is an optimized, cost effective and a user friendly project. The main motive of the project is to provide a dust free environment for the workers in the small scale industries, and it takes the dust from using fans and releases the fresh air. The dust can be recycled for the sustainable development.
Here I am going to explain another existing solution. In the existing solutions, the companies of like Dynamic India and SFS companies are introduced different dust collectors and different machines according to the large scale industries, such as cartage collector and the cyclone and electrojet. These are different machines that are used for the large scale industries for the dust collecting. And these dust collectors are very large scale, large space is required and high maintenance and high cost for the every machines. And the one more dust collector is electrostatic precipitators, which does not collect the deceased gases in the environment. It does not allow into them, they purify into the dust collectors. And this is the gap, and the different gaps in existing solutions, such as these are the high maintenance and high cost of the every equipment. So these are the gaps in the existing solutions.
The user requirements for this Enders project is Arduino, UNO, and also the dust sensors, LCDs and wheels, Wi-Fi module, fans, relay switch, water sensors. In this, we have used wheels for the movement of the Enders, and it can be operated by the Wi-Fi module. And also we have used the LCDs, which can display the density of the inlet air and also the outlet air. And here we have used the dust collector sensors, which can easy to know the dust levels in the air. And here we have used the fans, which can in these three fans, which are used to inlet in the dust, and also the one fan for ejecting the air. And also here we have used the water level sensor. When the water raises to the water level sensor, it activates the relay switch, and also relay switch operates the all the fans to shut down. And these are the main requirements which we have used in the Enders.
As I said that I am going to share about the methodology. We have three fans which collect the dust, and one outlet fan which releases the fresh air. The three fans which are collected the dust are deposited inside the water, which we keep the water inside, and we keep the water level sensor. If the dust falls on the water, then water level rises. When the water level rises, till the water level sensor we keep, it will just automatically stop the collecting the dust, and the fresh air goes outside. We are keeping the two LCDs, one inlet LCD and one outlet LCD. Inlet LCD shows that the dust density which was collected inside. Right. And outlet displays the fresh air density. That's it.
I'm going to say the completion of our project. So the major issue created by the small scale industries is to produce a lot of dust, and it is impacting the health of the workers. So to solve this problem, we came up with the solution industrial dust collector, which is Enders. So the total addressable market is 34 crores, and the serviceable addressable market is 5% of the total addressable market, that is 1.7 crores. Our project is around, like, we made the project around 8,000 INR, that is rupees, and we are going to sell this project around 10,000. So the unique selling point of our project is it not only collects the dust but also it recycles the dust. So we use the fresh air and we produce the fresh air, and this is a unique selling point of our project. Thank you.